with a Phantom of Fusion, and that's going to be Carl Teasy! A four-man Lord knocks up, a T-Boy falls. Kairi's going to follow next as he follows through. Puncture wave once again. If he's able to escape from this one, I don't know what happens next. Kairi buys the immortality. He goes for the Phantom of Fusion. The Thorn rolls
away!
Kairi! Every international! He does this! Benny with the dash forward.
Yaoi,
he wants to go for it. There's no way you survive this guy. There's no way. The Bloodhead comes down with some. Echo! Sanford with the stun. Kairi's still alive. Now with immortality, but he's going to touch him. He's not going to be inside. It's Carl. Times it perfectly. CW still able to pace it down. They're looking for the end here. Can Echo do it?
Three for one.